And welcome back, everybody. Another session of Gaming with God. I'm your host, Grumpy Old Dude. We pick up today with episode 35. We're in the midst of the Cradle of Fire question. Celesta, Crown of the Magister from Tactical Adventures. We are using the Community Expansion 2 mod. It can be found on Nexus Mods. It includes the multi-class option, which we are employing here. It includes the monk class, which we're using. Allows up to level 20, which we're doing. So, here we are. Let's see. Go through the Red Scar. Return the Holy Axe and go through the Red Scar Gate. Find the Necropolis. Okay. Where's the way out of here? There we are. We're just going to do that. First thing we're going to do is go return the axe. Remember which one of these it is. We'll find out. I think it is this one. Radulf. That's the one that wants the axe. Yep.
Brock is back with Nyox. Have the...
Here it is, your holy axe.
I knew it was real. It is magnificent.
Nice vocabulary.
You made Blade Fang more powerful than ever. We follow you against Arok.
Yay! Oh, we level. Isn't that nice? And there's a long rest point right there. How helpful is that? We are now, well, we will be level 10, which when the game was originally released from, came out of early access and full release, level 10 was your level cap. And then we'll do a long rest here. Yada, yada, yada. Level up. Paladin. I already made him a Swark, didn't I? Make him a level 2 Swark. Gains a first and two second level spell slots. Okay. Meta magic options. Range. Oh, let's try twin spell. And extended spell. Okay. Unlearn a spell. No. We're going to ignore that. He gets one new spell. How about... Misty Step. Okay. Cain, the monk. I still don't know if I want to multi-class him or not. If I don't know what I want to do with him, I'm just going to leave him as a monk. Level 10 monk. It's a feat. I don't know what I want to do here. Oh, I could get pugilist and then just give up the weapons. Which would kind of make sense for a monk, really. Two weapon fighting style. There we go. Cleric is a strength cleric, is not yet multi-classed. And again, I'm not sure what I would want to multi-class her as. We'll just leave her as a cleric. Let's see here. Flame touched. Flawless concentration. Select a new cantrip. Let's go back here and prepare spells. Okay, I have to get something up. He's already got a magic weapon, doesn't he? Yes. We're gonna give that up. And I think we're gonna give that up. Come over here. Oh, sorcerer doesn't have to prepare spells. That's right. That's right. Keep forgetting that. Sorcerers don't prepare spells. Now we're good there. And now the wizard rogue. Take third level as rogue. Now she selects a rogue archetype. Teleport to a cell you can see, cast wizard spells and cantrip. She's already a wizard. Okay, what's con artist? Advantage on ability checks using persuasion, deception, performance, sleight of hand. Yeah. Dark Weaver, when hitting enemy on lower ground with a ranged weapon, add your proficiency bonus to the damage. Climbing no longer costs you extra movement, and difficult surfaces are considered normal. Hoodlum, you gain intimidation. You gain proficiency with martial weapons, medium armor, and shields. You have advantage of attacking enemies whose initiative is lower than yours. In addition, you also have advantage when performing an attack of opportunity. You aim at the final spot. Whenever you make an attack with a two-handed ranged weapon, your attack suffers a -4 penalty on the attack roll, but your critical threshold is decreased by 2. In addition, your attack deals an extra 2d6 when they hit. Extra damage increases by d6 every 4 levels. Proficient with all two-handed ranged weapons. In addition, when you make a ranged attack with a two-handed weapon, you can ignore cover and long range. That's big. This comes from the community expansion pack. This one comes from the Lost Valley DLC. I think I'm going to go with Raven. And prepare spells. And I think we're good on all of I've got Misty Step. I don't get new spells to learn, huh? That's too bad. Well, no, not as a rogue, I wouldn't. Okay. Oh, I was going to do some different attuning here, too. Shit. What was I gonna do? He's already an elf. Yeah, I should have thought about that beforehand. Okay. I'm gonna head out here. Now then, I don't know if this will work or not, but we're going to try it. She has Misty Step, right? No, she doesn't. Yeah, she does. Right there, okay. See if I can Misty Step over to here. Yes. Now we can get in there. Yeah, magnificent chainmail and a primed dagger. And then right here, something else. Two gold pieces. And some magic arrows. Okay, since the item is on the paladin and I want to be able to identify it. Kothanan Chain. Talk to me. So it's armor class to 16. So it's armor class 16 plus dex bonus. The Kothanan Chain does not let you have the dex bonus. I don't think the wizard thief can wear that, can she? Nope, she can't. Alright. And I'm not putting it on the monk. Okay, now we have to find the Red Scar Gate.
Clearly, you have trained well.
Okay, this is where we just came out of. This is the way back, right here. I believe the Red Scar Gate was the one we couldn't open earlier. And they run right up the wall. Nobody else climbs the ladder. They all went one at a time. You guys just run along the side of the line. I think this is the Red Scar Gate here. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that. Hope everybody's having a good day. 115 degrees in Reading today. That's Fahrenheit, of course. Okay.
I think that's the necropolis.
Yep, that's
orcs
the place.
Don't go there? I really can't see why.
Let's go find this key.
Our newly minted 10th levels. This sign say, well, this placard's on the wall. Memory of 17th, 18th, and 19th Iron Legions treacherously slain in the forest of Kul'thanan. By rebel elves, they shall be avenged. The Sylvan elves will be brought to heel, and their forest shall be destroyed. Except for one tree, where the bodies of their leader will hang eternally for their crimes. This we swear. Memory of Maleron Etherell of the House of Etherell in the city who rose to become overseer of grain for the province of Alfenduar. He was murdered by a dwarf slave. Take warning and trust not. You don't like hold a grudge, do they? Memory of the Emperor, first of his name, who reigned from yada yada yada. Okay. Memory of this must be like the Hall of Woe. Memory of memory of this one said something about body rests. Prince in general who gave his life for the glory of the Empire and the crossing. That's why he rests with his comrades. But those of his hometown remember him still. Okay, now. Alright. Let's continue on. First, back scratch.
That's a change of mood.
Fantastic. It's like traveling back in time, 1,000 years.
Well, it still stinks of sulfur.
Prince Kaelin, firstborn.
His son. Never got to be emperor. Died too soon.
Murdered, most likely. Happy families and all that.
Let's go.
This itch is driving me nuts.
We have our answer. This isn't just any tomb.
Yeah, it's a damned imperial slaver's tomb.
We know. This one was Leothar Erlin, first of his name.
In the middle of the Badlands, not in the capital city. That's weird.
It might have been displaced during the cataclysm and sunk down here.
I would have expected something bigger, fancier.
Maybe he was a modest emperor, if such a thing's possible.
We still need to find an entrance to the city. Let's go.
Besides, there's two more statues here for us to gawk at. Oh, yes, there's one more statue for us to gawk at. And a placard.
Queen Seifanala, dearest wife and mother.
Cute.
Show some respect.
Slavers, the whole lot of them.
So far, this looks more like a museum than a crypt.
Mamikalan custom. The tombs of the powerful have a hall of honor before the burial chamber.
It's a map of the Mamikalan Empire. It must be 1,000 years old, maybe more.
So they really did rule the world.
This is invaluable. I should compare it to our own map.
Here, this is Hickory Corner Wood. I've been there, and there's nothing but an old statue. The map shows an outpost.
Maybe it's buried like this city.
Let's put that on our map. Maybe someday we can go check it out.
And just for grins, we're gonna throw a sparkle. Necropolis waypoint. Okay. Something's down there.
Went wrong there.
Shield. Ooh. Oh, we didn't get surprised. Yeah, you know what she's doing.
Struck.
Not overly. Here we go. Ooh. Another skeletal knight coming.
You're die like a rat.
All right, stun the spectral avenger. Oh, there's more of them over there in that cube. go. That's the end of that one. Rejected. You're not the only one can do that.
You have them now.
Ooh, big hit. There you go. So much for the Sork.
Well struck.
All right, stunned that one too. Come on, King. That's better. Ooh, big, big, big hit. Kills that one. Sets him up to die. And in fact, kill him. That's right. Take that, you undead fiend, you.
Only the
what was that?
Matters.
Better luck next Rats. Time.
Missed. Kills that one. Seriously, wins that one. Your goodies there. Your goodies there. Is where the Sork died. Scroll of Bane. ability. Your goodies. Warhammer. Longbow, studded leather, and a gold piece. Something here. Encrypted spellbook. Not one that can be read. Circle of Danitar would like it. Something over here. It's a little alcove. Scroll of greater invisibility. Door here to go through. Bunch of lights already lit up. Elevated dais.
Dares disturb the eternal rest of the Emperor Lathar.
Uh-oh. We got lost. Well, given their attitude toward dwarves, we're going to go with this one.
This isn't your world anymore. We can go wherever we like.
Fool! Your souls will never leave this tomb.
Enough of this. Let's wipe this slaver's ghost from Salasta.
Yeah! Bap him with your hammer, Carla.
I am unbeatable.
Yeah. Oh, hey, what was that? Ooh, big. She was right next to him. Oh, he's legendary, huh? All right. Now that I know he's legendary. That's Carla that's right next to him. the orc, stop rather. Excuse me. I'll go after him. Yeah. I'll take care of him.
Gotcha.
He's dead. Oh, he can't quite get to it.
No, go on.
Missed. What was that all about? Didn't like that.
That's battle.
Blow.
Kill it. Oh, oh, knocked the ghost down.
Ah, more coming your
again.
Way.
Emperor, I think you're about done.
Ah, I trained hard for this. Oh, immune to cold. What is that, Pat? That's better. Two. Oh, you paralyzed my monk. Got something for you.
Run while you can.
What? You didn't like my cold spell. Let's see how you like this one.
I was sure.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. He had 5 hit points and you failed to kill him with 2 arrow shots. All done.
Wait till the next one.
Ooh, 2400 XP. That was big. Blood Ruby. That must be... I mean, no path to destination.
Clearly, you have trained well.
This door. It says no path to destination. How can there be no path to that door right in front of me? Oh. Hell's bells. Oh, good Lord. That's what those things are blocking. That's what the problem is. Okay. Where are you going? All right. Oh, it must be on the other side of the wall. These are lit up. Okay, how do I get through that door?
I must say, I am impressed.
You followed us?
So you don't have to bring the key back to me.
You really want that key, don't you?
Actually, I wanted the ghost to weaken you. Make it easier to take that crown from you.
Well... That's really too bad, Erica. Because you don't get it.
More!
No stun there. But this time, third time's a charm. Yes, stunned him. Perfect.
Arcana evil.
Hey, that was mine.
We'll kill one of them outright. Urk is all but dead. Okay, Pat, this is where your 2 points of arrow damage can kill something. Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, bad luck.
You got to be kidding me. There. Doing it the hard way. Ooh, Sora capped assassin. Ooh, they're all over here.
Thank you.
And the winner is me.
Sarcab Acolyte. That kills him. Stunned him. Big hits. Just don't see. That's gonna do a lot of good. I want her to disengage. That, on the other hand. Ah! You're supposed to hit.
You like it?
Like that. Oh, was he out of smites?
Deal with it.
Ouch! Quit smashing my cleric. Preferably perish. Into him. Oh, did not stun him. Get away with this. I can't. Ah! Uncool.
What?
This boy's big and bad. There we go.
truly formidable.
Carla's been doing everything she can to help get this guy knocked down. Boy's got a boatload of hit points.
Arcana evil.
He's still standing.
How did I miss?
There. He finally went down. Big hit. From a cantrip, that was a monstrous hit. Bingo.
Urca. How? I know him since child. The Sorax. The Gax. They got to him, I guess. But all these orcs, too.
The Sorax took over a whole world back on Tiamar.
The crown? It could stop them?
We think so. Hope so.
You need Arak Stone. For real.
Yeah, we do. Medusa coral, pouch of dust. Inflict wounds and fog cloud. Oh, excuse me. Is that it? There's something there to be had. Five darts, oh boy. And what's that? Yep, that was it. Defeat Urca. There is no Emperor's Ring. Through here. Door cannot be opened. Well, why in the hell is it interactive? Did I miss something? I must have. Oh well. Back to map here. I'm checking the timing. I think we're pretty close to the hour, if not a little bit over it. And be right back to you. Just one moment. 1 hour 54 seconds. Yeah, we're going to wrap this up right here. And we will continue. Episode 36 starts here. We will continue when we come back, and when we do that, we will be looking to return to Brock and tell him it's time to challenge Arok, whatever the hell his name is, and we will go from there. In the meantime, click that like button if you would. Please hit subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below. Share your thoughts with me. Let me know what you're seeing, what you're thinking about it. Share the video with a few friends. Maybe we can get some more folks playing Celesta. Get some more people involved in the forums. Get some more people discussing things here. Take care of yourselves. Stay safe. Have fun. Thanks again for taking time out of your day to watch this. I appreciate that. Stay safe. And until we see each other again, as always, stay the hell off my lawn. Thanks a lot, everybody. Take care. Bye-bye.